This time on Road & Race, we show you how to check your brakes. In this episode, we do a quick visual check, check the pads, check the discs, inspect brake lines and hoses, inspect the calipers and piston boots, check the brake fluid, inspect and test the master cylinder and booster. These are the tools you will need. Screwdrivers, socket set, tape measure, and a micrometer. If you want to quickly check the brake pads, you can do so by looking through the wheel. You want to check the pad thickness as indicated here. You won't be able to see both pads, but it's better than nothing. To fully inspect the brakes, the wheels need to be off. Check out my other videos if you want to learn how to safely lift your car and remove the wheels. So let's check the wear levels of the pads and discs. Your handbook or manual will tell you the minimum thickness of each. For my Boxster, the pads are 12mm thick when new and should be replaced when down to 2.5mm. Here you can see the pads are roughly 9mm thick. Most cars have brake wear sensors, but it's always best to manually check once in a while as they are not always perfect. Next, we will check how worn the brake discs are. Take the micrometer and measure the thickness of the disc. The disc will probably have a lip around the top edge, so to get accurate reading, place two coins on each side of the disc and measure here. Write down the reading, then measure the two coins and write down this reading. Take the coin size away from the first reading to get your disc thickness. So 27.17 take away 3.97 is 23.2. For my Boxster, discs are 28mm at the front and 24mm at the rear when new. The minimum thickness is 26mm front and 22mm rear. I am measuring the rear disc, so 23.2mm is fine. If you have drilled discs like the ones shown, check for any cracks developing from the holes. There are none here, but if you see cracks longer than 7mm on yours, then they need replacing. The brake lines and brake hoses carry the brake fluid, so you want to check that they are free from cracks, wear and leaks. The hoses are shown here, and the lines are shown here. Rubber perishes over time, so if your hoses are over 10 years old, it's worth considering replacing them. Inspect the calipers for signs of rust and leaks, especially from the bleed valves. At this stage, you have the option to inspect the pistons and boots, but you'll need to take the brake pads out first. My other video here shows you how. Now you can put the wheel back on and repeat the process on the other three corners. Next, we will inspect the master cylinder, brake fluid and booster. Your manual will tell you where yours are. By my Boxster, they are hidden behind this piece of plastic, which is kept in place with one screw and one bolt. This is the brake fluid reservoir and holds the brake fluid. This is the brake master cylinder and is responsible for pushing brake fluid into the calipers when you press the brake pedal. And this is the brake booster. This increases the braking effort of the master cylinder, meaning it's less tiring for the driver to depress the brake pedal. You want to check for signs of damage, rust, and any leaks, especially from where the brake lines connect. The brake fluid should be clear, like shown, and not dirty. Brake fluid should be changed at least every 2 years, and this video here will show you how. To test the master cylinder, get in your car and start the engine. Press and hold the brake pedal down. If the pedal gradually goes all the way down to the floor, the master cylinder is faulty. Now we will test the brake booster. Just before you turn off your engine, push down on the brake pedal and hold it. Turn the engine off, and then continue holding your foot on the pedal for another 30 seconds. If the pedal stays where it is, then the brake booster is fine. If the pedal starts to move, then it's time to replace it. That's all for this time. If you found the show useful, please hit the like button and also subscribe, as this helps us make more shows. If you have any questions or requests for things you'd like to see, please leave a comment. We read and reply to all of them. If you'd like to buy anything used in this show, then a link is in the description box. For more shows, check out roadandrace.co.uk or our Facebook page. You can also follow us on Twitter.